Today, Apple's latest invention, the Vision Pro Mix reality headset, is hitting store shelves. Apple is hoping the Vision Pro has the revolutionary impact the iPhone did back in 2007, bringing what it's calling spatial computing to the mainstream. At $3,500, its high price point may keep many away at first. But analysts are predicting Apple will sell about 1 million or fewer devices this year. More than 600 apps have been developed specifically for the Vision Pro.